camera line from Access cut by Ivy for 305 Estelle Street, Berea, Kentucky. Line was leaking from drain running that we did discover. After removing, line was not backed up, ran line as preventative maintenance, and now I'm cameraing at this point and pulling back. Line does have some wipes lingering as well as rust buildup that was broken down, unable to get enough water to flush out. Where their line is tying in, did mark with green tape. Another T in line was unable to mark due to location, however, did point out to Ivy.